I jump in the shower. I feel too guilty to have baths anymore. By 2025, two-thirds of the world's population will be facing water shortages. When the water runs dry and people can't get enough to drink, wash or feed crops, it's inevitable it will be rationed in the future.
You know, for years and generations, wars have been fought over oil. In a short matter of time, they will be fought over water. You always get